The semi-final in the men's draw here, beginning this inaugural WTT Champions. This is, on rankings, it's not necessarily a semi-final we were expecting. Juan started 17 in the rankings. And Lin there wheeling away, winning that point, 20. But it kind of sums up the two things. The quality that we've had in the draw, and secondly, all those upsets as well, because they've been responsible for some of them.
Shady isn't always the word to use, but there were a lot of shaded out names in the top eight.
Three up.
I mean, in the men's side especially, to be the last standing Chinese male player in the final four, considering Ma Long was here, Wang Chuqin was here, Liang Jingquan, I mean, these are not second string players.
Love four.
And let's remember, though, Lin Gaoyuan, lots of experience, both with the Chinese national team, winner of the Asian Cup, and also, as well, other big trophies that he's won.
It's funny you picked that, of all things. I mean, he does have a lot of experience, but if we are going to talk experience, the 41-year-old on the other side of the table, I mean, 22 years ago, he was playing professionally on TV. So Zhuang Zhiyuan, one of the most experienced players in this event, but a gift in Omiyage to come into the first towel break.
He hasn't won a point yet.
If I'm not mistaken, I'm trying to remember which Zhuang Zhiyuan match it was, but it might have been against Liang Jingquan. The first one didn't look so strong, and then he turned things around. Alexis Lebrun as well. He got better as he went. It was like he was formulating his strategy the way another popular 41-year-old, Timo Boll, does as well. How many times have we seen Timo lose the first and not again?
Last eight.
Well, he was 2-1 down to Lebrun and came through. And, of course, was 2-up against Liang. And saved all those match points, four of them, to prevail in the full five-gamer. Really struggling here in this opening game. Still hasn't won a point yet. Now we are in this situation here at 10-0. What happens?
Just to elaborate on that, there is a mercy point. It is not mandatory. Not expected either.
No, he didn't deliver it, and he delivers the donut.
Three games to nil.
Second game, Lin to serve, Lavor.
Funny, on the WTT channel, you can find a video of Zhuang Zhiyuan trying to dance like Michael Jackson. Just type in Zhuang Zhiyuan ask a pro.
He does need to show some fleet footwork to try and get back into this. Still hasn't won a point. It's 12-0 now.
Got it! Last two.
Wow. As the service now, and be going through Zhuang's mind, it's such a big occasion for both. Shocker of a start. There we go.
One, two.
I don't think Lin Gaoyuan's going to give up, though. Still a chance.
Got it! 3-1.
He's getting his shots in. Zhuang Zhiyuan, even from behind the table, taking some chances. We've seen this on a few occasions. I mean, getting through Liang Jingquan took sort of a similar mentality, playing out of your comfort zone.
I mean, this start from the Dark Knight is so impressive. That's the physio again, isn't it?
That's right.
Zhuang Shangmin.
That's the one.
Let 4-1.
Might need some physio there after this. Zhuang right now, because he's getting beaten up pretty badly here in the scoreline.
This is too pretty. Look at that flick. Side swipes it completely out of reach. Zhuang Zhiyuan in the wrong area code.
doesn't need that, but he'll take it anyway.
Yeah. A little greedy with the scoreboard right now, am I right? Jeez, that one really hugging the net.
6-2.
It's a fine balance. Zhuang Zhiyuan, I'm thinking to myself, what does he have to do? And he's put in some big shots, but the recovery, I mean, Lin Gaoyuan's fast on his feet. He just always seems to be there. I often refer to him as the featherweight. He's got a very thin frame, despite being ripped. Like, he's muscular, but he's light. And he's just so fast, even in his strokes.
But 7-2.
Zhuang Zhiyuan didn't see the finger up. So he took his shot, as you should.
3-7.
Just crumbs, really, for Zhuang at this point. Nothing significant to feast on. Nothing that Lin's giving him anyway.
In the last 2 years, if someone said he's going to beat a national team member, meaning a Chinese national team member, who is it? Quite frankly, I'd put Lin Gaoyuan in front of Liang Jingqun in terms of people who would fall victim to Zhuang Zhiyuan.
Totally see where you're coming from on that.
But not the way he's been playing this event.
9-3.
He's rattled here. And you can understand that, the way this has gone, the scoreline, for all his experience. This is grateful for the best of seven, I think, at this point. Lin here looking good for a two-game lead.
9-4.
I think this camera angle makes it quite clear, sort of the pressure that Zhuang Zhiyuan feels. Just the way he's backed off behind the table and constantly trying to get out of the way of the middle.
5-10.
Even though he wins the point there, a little shake of the head from Zhuang. Still 5 more game points here for Lin.
10-6.
There's the service back now. 4 more to come. That'll do it for a game point. Two-game lead. Lin Gaoyuan, plenty for Zhuang Zhiyuan to ponder here.
Although one player looking in good form to head to the finals at this moment.
Got it! Last one.
Is there something for you, Adam, here? He's the last. We just looked at that bracket. The sole Chinese left. We contrast it with the women's, where there's all four. They're used to that. As a national team at these events. Is there something in that he takes on that status now for them? And they look at that Lin Gaoyuan, the sole one remaining. I have to go and win this tournament now for Team China as much as myself.
Well, that's definitely got to be on the mind. The question is, how will it affect his play? Last time, I remember one time, Lin Gaoyuan made it to the final, was the last standing Chinese, and Tomokazu Harimoto took the title, the World Tour Grand Finals. And it was looked at as a failure, despite the fact that he outperformed the rest of his teammates. But right now, he's performing incredibly well, and I think his mental focus, for those of you newer to the game, that's the main question about Lin Gaoyuan. He's had some rough ups and downs. More so the downs, I guess, than the ups, but some tough losses over the years.
2-3.
So that's the question. When you're capable of beating everybody in this event, when the pressure's really on, how do you make sure that you optimize your skills?
3-0.
Bit of a turnaround here, score-wise, huh?
But it couldn't have kept going. I mean, we saw a little bit, And the problem was for Zhuang, and it had gotten away from him that second game. But he's too good a player. He can't keep going on game after game getting dusted up like that, surely.
One might say the same of Yukiya Uda. I think credit to Lingao Yuan.
But yeah. Best of seven, as opposed to it's tougher to maintain it against an elite opponent for that little bit longer.
Got it!
I'll argue.
4-3.
I'm very curious. I mean, that look back must have been at his physiotherapist, his PT, who's sitting in as the coach. I wonder how much he knows about table tennis. You learn a lot through osmosis, being around it, but not so much that you would usually be in the coach's seat. I mean, having another player, having a teammate, but there he is. I mean, you've got to imagine young 20s, baby face there, even just over the mask.
So solid away from the table as well.
Yeah, Zhuang Zhiyuan made some outstanding shots in this rally. Good arcs from the backhand. Looking for that deep corner. He's trying to keep Lingao Yuan baseline of the table and behind the table as much as possible. Some place where he's just less effective.
Brilliant. Just how he drew him in with the short push there and was waiting. Brilliant play from the Dark Knight.
Yeah, he's doing an excellent job of taking the feet out, and it was the perfect length, as you mentioned. Zhuang Zhiyuan was forced into a passive shot from the baseline.
Oh, it's brilliant. And this is, it's an exhibition from Lingao Yuan there in that point.
I mean, two net balls recovered and then calmly right back in. Yeah, that's the face.
After it was tight for a while, he's now opened up this lead of four in game three. Thanks to points like that, he's just gone, threatening to go into even another gear, a higher gear here, Lingao Yuan.
5-8.
Good rotation on this one. Pressure from near the table, a bit of extra spin. Zhuang Zhiyuan drives it home.
Got it! 9-5.
Some of the shot making. In this third game, I mean, his first two games, as we say, were extremely good. And this is just getting better.
It's funny, from the first camera angle, it looked to me like Zhuang Zhiyuan had a predetermined set of shots. From the second camera angle, it suddenly seemed like it wasn't a bad decision necessarily. It was just, again, nearly immaculate play from a player with five game points right now to go up 3-0.
6-10.
You and I just both nodded our heads as if to say, hats off to you, sir.
It's only good enough, of course, though, for the 1 point. He's still down here in big trouble, Zhuang. Misses that 11, little flick over the table there, and he's in deep trouble now. Lin extends the advantage and needs just one more game for a spot in the final.
It can be exhausting.
Lin to serve, Lavol.
In a good way, though.
Good length on the receive there to begin this fourth, and his hopes of the long haul back here for Zhuang. Three down, possible four to play.
But love one.
The golden hand at work, glittering away in his qualities. So easy for Lingao Yuan at the moment. Everything just seems to be smooth.
It just seems like he has more options, from punching to a really flexible wrist. He can go where he wants. Table ready for action now.
One all.
I mean, Zhuang Zhiyuan, incredibly physically fit. And a lot of work for that point. I was just going to say, though, in terms of options, he's got a various amount of lengths. He can spin the ball a little bit more. But still, there's less of that quick flat shot when it needs. You know, it just feels like the range of options is slightly less.
1-3.
So it's all hard work, hustle, and muscle from Zhuang Zhiyuan from here on out. But scoreboard right now, I mean, being down 0-3 is definitely a tough place to be in. But if you can come back from that, those are the ones that not only build character, but make headlines.
1-4.
Interestingly enough, the player he beat in the last round, Liang Jingquan, doing that at the World Championships against the thrill from Brazil.
Body. 4-2.
First towel break reach. Oh, ripping play.
Yeah, you could see it was more reactionary on Zhuang Zhiyuan's side, trying to keep the racket up, but Lin Gaoyuan so flexible again with that wrist that it's really tough to tell where he's going to go, so it doesn't allow Zhuang Zhiyuan much of a setup.
Got it! 4-3.
View there of how difficult it is to hit through him. Just moving, he made the point, and he's just so light on his feet. Lin Gaoyuan.
Was wondering where the eye contact was. If it's at the opponent, Zhuang Zhiyuan, if it's back to his coach.
Got it! 5-4.
No timeout called yet. A bit of a turn. Going to be on Zhuang Zhiyuan to call the timeout. It'd be hilarious if right in that shot the PT calls the timeout. Suddenly the PT gets up and is like, listen man, your short no spin serve isn't working out. You've got to play the flick game. Listen to me, I've been here. I never told you this before you hired me, but I used to play for the national team of China.
Got to be thinking about it, Zhuang, here, or is it just his head in a spin right now with how it started? He was 4-1 up, remember, in this fourth game. He's lost the last 6 points now. He's going to use his timeout. He's running out of time to do it.
7-5.
I wonder if there were any nerves from the PT before coming into this, you know, position to be on the coach's bench. Zhuang Zhiyuan's like, hey, do you mind sitting in for me in case I need a little shoulder rub? And he's like, are commentators going to be talking about me weirdly in English? Is the camera going to be on me a lot? Am I going to look weird? He's like, who cares, man?
Yeah, he's there and waiting as Lin lifted.
That's a beautiful shot. It's not easy to repeat time and time again, but a step in the right direction here. Top spin comes in, a closed racket, jumping shot, Zhuang Zhiyuan's signature. Still got them hops.
7-all.
Mm-hmm. Clock thickens. Forty-eight points in a row. Crazy, right? Oh, man!
9-8.
The rail slide across the top of the net after all this work to come back. He'll have to MIB clear his memory of that and move on.
Got it! 9-7.
Surely he's got to look to use it now, maybe. Knows that time is almost up. Lin here, back with the service. Two serves to come. He can close it out. Takes both of these. That's one of them. He's almost there now. He set the tone, really. You go back to that opening game, he didn't drop a point.
Oh, yeah.
Three match points. And what a finish. To what a performance there from the Dark Knight. Firmly into the light here in Budapest on the Infinity Arena. The final awaits for Lin Gaoyuan. Another crushing display.